Hi friends, welcome to the channel, The Nurse. Here we are discussing about important nursing questions and answers for NIMHANS, DSSSB, Navodaya Vidyalaya Staff Nurse Exam. If you are not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe. Question starts now. First question. Which of the following clinical indicator leads the nurse to suspect a client has hypokalemia? Edema, double vision, Cosmoid respiration, abdominal distension. Correct answer, abdominal distension. Abdominal distension from hypokalemia results from flaccidity of intestine and abdominal muscle. Next question. The nurse observes an anxious client hyperventilating and intervenes to prevent. Cardiac arrest, carbonic acid deficit, reduction in serum pH, excess oxygen saturation. Correct answer, carbonic acid deficit. Hyperventilation causes excessive loss of carbon dioxide and leading to carbonic acid deficit and respiratory alkalosis. Next question. What is the primary purpose of administering IV potassium chloride infusion to a client with a diabetic ketoacidosis? Treatment of hyperapnea, prevention of flaccid paralysis, replacement of excessive loss, treatment of cardiac dysarrhythmias. Correct answer, replacement of excessive loss. Potassium re-enters into cells and causes reduction in the available potassium while insulin therapy for diabetic ketoacidosis. So potassium is necessary to replace. Next question. Which of the following blood protein associated with the immune system? Which of the following blood protein associated with the immune system? Albumin, globulin, thrombin, hemoglobin. Correct answer, globulin. Next question. Which of the following treatment will start immediately to the client with hypothermia? Which of the following treatment will start immediately to the client with hypothermia? Core rewarming with warm fluids, ambulation to increase metabolism, frequent oral temperature assessment, gastric tube feeding. Correct answer, core rewarming with warm fluids. Next question. To achieve maximum effectiveness, how long should the nurse leave the rectal tube in place once it is inserted? 15 minutes, 30 minutes, 45 minutes, 60 minutes. Correct answer, 30 minutes. After 30 minutes of flatus tube insertion, flatus release is minimal. Next question. What is the priority nursing intervention for a client during the immediate postoperative period? Observe bleeding, maintain patent airway, record intake and output, checking vital signs every 15 minutes. Correct answer, maintain patent airway. Next question. In which of the following response to a drug is directly opposite the desired therapeutic response? Allergic response, synergistic response, paradoxical response, hypersusceptibility response. Correct answer, paradoxical response. Next question. What is the priority concern if a client develops a temperature of 102 degree Fahrenheit after an open heart surgery? Increase the cardiac output, cerebral edema, diaphoresis, a forerunner of hemorrhage. The priority concern if a client develops a temperature of 102 degree after an open heart surgery. Correct answer, increase the cardiac output. The high temperature leads to increased metabolism and cardiac workload. So fever should be treated as early as possible. Next question. What is the main reason for testes are suspended in scrotum? What is the main reason for testes are suspended in scrotum? Protect the sperm from acidic urine, easy passage of sperm through urethra, protect the sperm from high abdominal temperature, facilitate embryonic maturation of sperm. Correct answer, protect the sperm from high abdominal temperature. Next question. Which of the following is known as condylomata acuminata? Which of the following is known as condylomata acuminata? Scabies, herpes zoster, venereal warts, cancer of epididymis. Correct answer, venereal warts. Next question. Which of the following principle is associated with the reabsorption of water from the glomerular filtrate in the kidney tubules? Osmosis, diffusion, active dialysis, active transport. Correct answer, osmosis. Next question. Why do the female has a higher risk for developing cystitis than male? Why do the female has a higher risk for developing cystitis than a male? Altered urinary pH, hormonal secretion, juxtaposition of the bladder, proximity of urethra to the anus. Altered urinary pH, hormonal secretion, juxtaposition of the bladder, proximity of urethra to the anus. Correct answer, proximity of urethra to the anus. Next question. Which among the clinical indicator of end-stage renal disease should the nurse expect? Which among the clinical indicator of end-stage renal disease should the nurse expect? Polyuria, jaundice, azotemia, hypotension. Correct answer, azotemia. Next question. For what should the nurse monitor when caring for a client who has hematuria? For what should the nurse monitor when caring for a client who has hematuria? Intractable diarrhea, acetone in the urine, symptoms of peritonitis, gross blood in the urine. Intractable diarrhea, acetone in the urine, symptoms of peritonitis, gross blood in the urine. Correct answer, gross blood in the urine. Next question. Which of the following condition commonly cause acute salpingitis? Which of the following condition commonly cause acute salpingitis? Syphilis, abortion, gonorrhea, hydatidiform mole. Syphilis, abortion, gonorrhea, hydatidiform mole. Correct answer, gonorrhea. The gonorrhea is frequently as an ascending infection and affects the fallopian tubes. The gonorrhea is frequently as an ascending infection and affects the fallopian tubes. Next question. In which stage of syphilis is considered as non-contagious? In which stage of syphilis is considered as non-contagious? Primary stage, tertiary stage, incubation stage, secondary stage. Options: primary stage, tertiary stage, incubation stage, secondary stage. Correct answer, tertiary stage. Next question. In which of the following condition the drug metoprolol is contraindicated? In which of the following condition the drug metoprolol is contraindicated? Hypertension, angina pectoris, sinus bradycardia, myocardial infarction. Options once again. Hypertension, angina pectoris, sinus bradycardia, myocardial infarction. Correct answer, sinus bradycardia. Next question. The patient should withhold the regular dose of digoxin intake if the client experiences. The patient should withhold the regular dose of digoxin intake if client experiences. singultus, chest pain, blurred vision, increased urine output. Options once again, singultus, chest pain, blurred vision, increased urine output. Correct answer, blurred vision. Blurred vision is the sign of digitalis toxicity. Blurred vision is the sign of digitalis toxicity. So, digoxin should be withheld for that patient. Next question. Tensilon is used for the diagnosis of myasthenia gravis because of it will cause increase in symptoms, consciousness, blood pressure, muscle strength. Correct answer, muscle strength. Tensilon test is used for diagnosis of myasthenia gravis by assessing muscle strength. Next question. Asymmetry of gluteal folds are seen in. Asymmetry of gluteal folds are seen in. Osteomyelitis, osteoporosis, hip displacement, muscle atrophy. Osteomyelitis, osteoporosis, hip displacement, muscle atrophy. Correct answer, hip displacement. Next question. Spalding sign is seen in. Spalding sign is seen in. Abortion, intrauterine death, baby with craniostenosis, spina bifida. Correct answer, intrauterine death or IUD. Spalding sign refers to the overlapping of fetal skull bones caused by collapse of fetal brain. It appears usually a week or more after the death of fetus. Spalding sign refers to the overlapping of fetal skull bones caused by collapse of fetal brain. It appears usually a week or more after the death of fetus. Next question. How much minimum gap needed between two doses of live vaccines? How much minimum gap needed between two doses of live vaccines? 4 weeks, 8 weeks, 1 week, any time. 4 weeks, 8 weeks, 1 week, any time. Correct answer, 4 weeks. 4 weeks is needed in between two doses of live vaccines. Next question. Tetracycline is used for the prophylaxis of leptospirosis, cholera, meningitis, brucellosis. Leptospirosis, cholera, meningitis, brucellosis. Correct answer, cholera. Next question. Which of the following vaccine is contraindicated in pregnancy? Which of the following vaccine is contraindicated in pregnancy? Rubella, OPV, hepatitis, BCG. Correct answer, rubella. Rubella is contraindicated in pregnancy. Next question. What is the recommended rate of administration of IV albumin to get optimum therapeutic effect? What is the recommended rate of administration of IV albumin to get optimum therapeutic effect? Rapid administration, slow administration with plenty of oral fluids, should not exceed 5 to 10 ml per minute, administer within 30 minutes. Rapid administration, slow administration with plenty of oral fluids, should not exceed 5 to 10 ml per minute, administer within 30 minutes. Correct answer, should not exceed 5 to 10 ml per minute. The question ends here. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe our channel, The Nurse. Thank you.